Previously on Ghost Whisperer. There's a door in the archives that leads to the tunnels.
Wait a minute, are you saying what I think you're saying?
Let's have a baby.
Oh, God, I love you.
What?
That's weird. There's six of us, but there's only five shadows.
Takes, we never stop trying to get pregnant.
I promise.
Okay, even after we're pregnant, we have to keep trying.
Check the fine print. I think it's in the wedding vows. Come
on. Do you think that Delia noticed I didn't have any wine with dinner tonight?
No, I don't think she did, but maybe you should tell her we're trying. She is your best friend, huh?
It's just such a letdown. You know, every time it doesn't happen, I don't want to let her down, too.
Hey, it's gonna happen. We've only been trying 4 months.
I know.
Oh, no.
Clancy, yeah. Right. Okay. I'll be there in 5 minutes. It's a multiple victim fire at Rockland University, one of the office buildings.
Did they say which office building?
No.
Bend the room, right away.
I got enough. Go.
Scott, honey, I'm going to check in with the command.
At least two more on the back door there.
Have you seen Rick Payne? Professor Payne?
What do we got?
Seen Rick Payne?
I have, but usually when I'm standing in front of a mirror.
You're okay.
Yeah, well, I'm more than okay. I mean, ask around. You'll hear.
Why the hell didn't you answer your phone? Yes,
Melinda, I talked to you on the telephone an hour ago. I was inside my home.
What makes you think I was in that building?
Get the paddles ready.
Charging now.
Oh, the shadow thing. You thought it was a bad omen, huh? You thought my number was up.